at the beginning of each month, Shop4U sends bulk WhatsApp message to celebrate their end users' birthdays, accompanied by a promo code. How does Shop4U manage this? Sending a one-way message in bulk on WhatsApp is made simple with Infobip API. To proceed, we will need to refer to the Infobip API documentation and utilize Postman. First, navigate to our API documentation site and log into your account. From there, you can access the API documentation along with your designated endpoint. Select WhatsApp from the channel section and expand the outbound messages section to locate the Send WhatsApp Template Message option for sending a template message. Copy this endpoint and paste it into Postman, ensuring that the method post is selected. Infobip offers a range of message examples tailored for businesses. Since we are sending birthday celebration message with a limited time offer, we will select a limited time offer with expiration time example and paste it into Postman. To utilize this request in Postman, navigate to the body section, select raw, choose JSON, and proceed to adjust the values and the parameters before sending it out. Please be mindful that the sender you utilize here must be registered on the account you initially logged into, and the template being used must be registered and approved on the sender. For this demo, we're using the shared sender. To access registered templates, navigate to the Infobip web interface under Channels and Numbers. Channels, select WhatsApp, Senders, find the senders you are using, click on the three dots on the right, and select View Templates. Here, you will be able to find a registered templates under this sender. To complete the setup, proceed to Authorization section. Here, you will utilize the same username as used when logging into the Documentation Hub. With all configuration in place, you are now ready to send messages. Simply click Send to proceed. Infobip WhatsApp API also supports webhooks for receiving WhatsApp inbound messages. This feature allows businesses to customize two-way communication by setting up how they want to react to incoming messages. Inbound messages are forwarded in real time to the endpoint specified during the account setup process. For those interested in setting up the webhook, please visit our documentation site for a detailed walkthrough.